Hi friends, today I tell about a tense. After, please subscribe, share and like. ಇನ್ನೂ ನೀವು ನಮ್ಮ ಚಾನಲ್ಗೆ ಸಬ್ಸ್ಕ್ರೈಬ್ ಆಗಿಲ್ಲ ಅಂದರೆ ಈಗಲೇ ಸಬ್ಸ್ಕ್ರೈಬ್ ಆಗಿ. ಸೊ ಫ್ರೆಂಡ್ಸ್, ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಮೈ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ವಿಡಿಯೋ, ಪ್ಲೀಸ್ ಸಪೋರ್ಟ್ ಮೀ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಲರ್ನ್ ಯು.
ಟೈಮ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಟೆನ್ಸ್. ಟೈಮ್ ಈಸ್ ಎ ಯೂನಿವರ್ಸಲ್ ಕಾನ್ಸೆಪ್ಟ್. ಇಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ತ್ರೀ ಆಸ್ಪೆಕ್ಟ್ಸ್: ಪ್ರೆಸೆಂಟ್, ಪಾಸ್ಟ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಫ್ಯೂಚರ್. ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಮೀನಿಂಗ್ ಓರಿಯೆಂಟೆಡ್. ಟೈಮ್, ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್, ಐ ವಿಲ್ ಗೋ ಟು ಬೆಂಗ್ಳೂರ್. ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಎ ಫ್ಯೂಚರ್ ಟೆನ್ಸ್: I am going to Bangalore tomorrow. This is also future tense because of tomorrow. He has passed the exam. This is a past action because this sentence has helping will coming. He passed the exam. This is also past action. Tense is a oriented on language oriented and form oriental. It has 12 forms. So friends, let us see the tense. Which are those? Basically, tense are three types: present tense, past tense and future tense. In a present tense, simple present tense, present continuous tense, present perfect tense, present perfect continuous tense. So next, second one, past tense, simple past tense, past continuous tense, past perfect tense, past perfect continuous tense. Finally, third one, future tense, simple future tense and future continuous tense, future perfect tense, future perfect continuous tense. First one, simple present tense. Here are using a basic rule, subject plus verb plus object, or another rule, subject plus verb plus SRES plus object. Helping verbs are do or does. It is used to express: he goes for a walk early in the morning. The sun rises in the east. He comes here tomorrow. Caesar refused to fall down in a traitor, but the bird comes on a steps. Caesar. He goes for walking early in the morning. This is a habitual action. The sun rises in the east. This is a universal truth and also facts. And next, even friends, he comes here tomorrow. So friends, we are all accept the sun rises in the east and sunset in the west. So it is called as universal truth. And third one, is a future and scheduled actions. And last one, historical present, are also dramatic sense. Second one, present continuous tense. Sorry. Helping verbs are do or does. One second friends, basic rule, subject plus verb plus object. Second rule, subject plus verb plus SRES plus object. So friends, let's move to second. Present continuous tense. Here is a basic rule: subject plus is plus am plus subject plus is or am or are plus verb plus ing plus object. Here are helping verbs are is, am, are. Action going on the present continuous tense means action in a process, action going on at the time of speaking. is playing football. Revati is reading lessons. Future action that will take place in future. Identity planned for near future. I am leaving for Delhi tomorrow. I am going to meet my friend next week. So friends, in this sentence, in these examples, present continuous tense, future action that will take place in the future, definitely planned for near future. I am leaving for Delhi tomorrow. This is also this. So friends, let us see the present perfect tense. In this tense, basic rule is subject plus have or as plus verb plus ep plus object. Here are helping verbs have or as. The sun has set and the train has arrived. This shows action just completed. And the next come to I have lived in the Bombay for 10 years. And I have. So friends, here you see, you can see, I have helping. I have is a present perfect tense. Helping word, you know. Students have been in the class since 8 o'clock. These two sentences are under the first action with its result for present. And so let us see the fourth one, present perfect continuous tense. Here is a basic rule is subject plus have or as plus been plus verb plus ing plus object. Anand has been reading the novel since Monday. This shows the action began in the first and is still going on. So friends, let us see the simple past tense. Something took in a place in the first time. Example, I meet him yesterday. The Hindu women were treated badly in the past. They lived in a small huts. Here is the basic rule is subject plus verb 1 plus verb plus object. Here the helping verb is did. Did shows the past. The action will completely. So friends, here is one sentence is the Hindu women were treated badly in the past time. So friends, you know all history about in the past time, women status is very low.